another video where you get me in my Christmas PJs. At least in this one you get the whole look. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here and you haven't seen my face, I'm Freedom. So Merry Christmas to everyone. I don't want to make this intro too big because the whole video is going to be really big. So I think that I need to start from the present that I can't wear. First thing that I got is upside down. No, this one. It's an RGB mouse pad. It's one of those that it's huge and it gets under your keyboard. It covers your whole desk. Yeah, one of those. Next thing that I've got is something that I really, really wanted. It's a diffuser. People that know me for a long time know that I have anxiety and I do aromatherapy because it's something that helps me. So I need my space to always smell nice, and this is a great start, to say the truth. This one is tangerine and Arancia Dolce. I'm not sure what this is, but it smells real good. For sure it's tangerine in there. And this one, I don't even know. It's something flowery scented. I think it's rose. Next thing that I got, and to say the truth, I bought it for myself, is makeup, because I don't have some things. For example, this palette from Revolution. I mean, the colors in there, it's so beautiful. And I don't have nice palettes, so I needed that one. I've never also had contouring. This is from Revolution 2. I've got a contour highlight palette and I've got this blush. I hope to be a little bit darker, but it's okay. I really like this. This one is from L'Oreal. It's Blush of Paradise. It's really beautiful and I really needed it because my last one is Little in Pieces. Like, I was doing my makeup and I had to work with some little pieces and dust from whatever was left in there. This one also smells heavenly. It smells like peach or something like that, something sweet. I really love it. So now that I've bought some new makeup products, I thought I could make some makeup routine. I know some of you might be interested in watching me painting my face. So yeah, comment down below if you'd like to see something like that. The next thing that I personally got for myself is those two Victoria's Secret fragrances. The one is Aqua Kiss and the other one is Midnight Bloom. Well, actually, my best friend had this one, so I smelled it, I fell in love with it, and I was like, oh, I really need it. I really love ocean, watery fragrances. I really love them. And this one has orchid inside, which is my favorite flower, and I really love the smell, so I had to get it. So, well, the diffuser and the mouse pad were a gift from Santa. Also, this one is a gift from Santa. This year I've got things that I really needed. I don't know how I managed it, but I'm really proud of myself. So yeah, this was my favorite cologne. It's Olympia. The other thing that I've got from Santa is some headphones. I actually have those earpods. I don't know how they're called. You know, we all started with those headphones that had the wire around them to connect with the phone. Then we went with the wireless ones. And I'm really scared to wear them outside because I'm afraid to fall. But I really want some wireless ones. And I actually wanted real headphones, not the ones that get in the ear. Because, you know, I sing and it pretty much damages your ear. So Santa got me these. I really love them. They're really comfortable. I'm using them till yesterday that I opened them. The last gift that my secret Santa got me, well, actually, me and my brother always do that gift exchange. This year we did with the whole family. So my brother got me these socks, which I really love, and this one, it's little Tanjiro. I mean, this one is my favorite gift. Even though I really love the rest of them, this one is my favorite one. Can you imagine me like yesterday having to go sitting with my family and having this one like this, holding him from his hand and walking around the house, like never letting him go. So now that you've seen the socks, I think you can guess that we're going to the wearable items. So because I really love long socks, but I've never had any pairs, I've bought sushi socks. Like, look at these. I really love them. I've bought this whole set from Bershka, and to say the truth, I'm wearing them much more than I need to.
So how am I supposed to show you the socks?
Okay, so now this is how we are going to work.
The first pair is this one. I really love them. It's football socks and their quality is not bad at all.
Now I'm gonna show you the other foot
because I want you to see the sushi. It's really nice, it's really beautiful, it's really warm. The quality is not bad, but for some reason one of them just made the hole. I don't know why. And it has it up here, not even down here, up here. I don't know why. The other one is this one. These are really cute. And the last one is the black one, is this one. All three of them are the same quality, the same warmth. Everything is the same, basically. So that's why I've changed the other two so fast. But yeah, I really love them.
I also forgot to show you one last gift from Santa. These are some new PJs. I haven't even tried them. I think for now it's a love-hate relationship with them. I don't know if I like them. I don't know if I hate them. I really like the idea, the design, the color, but on the other hand, it's not the PJs I wanna go to. I mean, I wanna throw all of my PJs, all of the PJs that I have right now, and buy new ones.
Ha! Look at this, from PJs to PJs. This is something new on this channel.
So I think I need to take back everything that I said. I really love the way it looks on me. I really love the design on the pants. And guys, it's so soft. Both the outside and the inside, it's so fluffy and soft. They are really warm, obviously, but they are so soft. Like, I thought the PJs that I'm wearing right now are really soft, but these is a new level of softness. Next thing that I've bought is some accessories from Shein, like as if I don't have already many belts. I've bought more. I've bought this kitten one, I really love it. I've bought this heart one. Okay, I've bought a type that I've never had. I'm not sure how they're called, but it's those clip ones that you undo and click them back. I don't know how they're called, but I really love them. I also got them in neon green because I love neon green. And I've got some chains. To say the truth, I've never had some and I want to have some.
Something that I've noticed, and it's really weird for me, is that I'm wearing my belts like that. So if I wear it this way, you can see that the heart is upside down. So you need to wear it on the opposite side, but this is not a problem. It just really weirds me out. So I really love the material. It's like buying a belt from your local store, but it's really, really, really cheaper. So of course, if I wanna buy accessories, I know Shein is the best option for me. I mean, it's really cute, but the opposite way around, yeah, it's not my favorite thing. I don't know why. Maybe it's because I've used something and I need to change it. So now this is not how you're supposed to wear it, but I don't have many options.
So this is it.
I've bought before chains from Shein and I can say that the quality is pretty, pretty good. This is why whenever I want to buy chains, I order from Shein. So I've actually tried to style this one up before, but I don't think I succeeded.
It's pretty good quality.
It's really easy to adjust. I mean, you literally just pull this one and you're done, or just pull it a little bit out from here and again done. So again, applies for the neon green one. I haven't tried this one, so you are the first I'm trying it with. Now you'll see, like, there is one more freedom here. See, it's easily adjustable.
Hopefully I'll wear it outside as fast as possible. So now I'm gonna show you what my best friend chose for my name's day and for Christmas, because I also do gift exchange with her. So she bought me this pair of jeans. I've never had black jeans. Like, I've had gray, I've had dark jeans, but black, I've never had black jeans. These are from Bershka, and she bought me also this top. Huh. It's a crop top, which is from Pink Woman. I wanted to wear both of those pieces as an outfit, just to take a look on what she was visualizing at that moment. So the top, it's not warm at all, it's a spring top, basically. Because you know, the material is really, really light. I really love the jean and how it feels. It's really tight, but not on the bad way. I mean, it's tight around your body. It has small cuts here, which I really love. And it's not from those jeans that cover your whole leg. It's about this much skin that it doesn't cover. So yeah, I really love it and I really need to thank my bestie. All the pieces that you are going to see now are from Bershka. I've never had jeans that I really like. I don't know how I managed to do it, but never had. So I actually bought these blue ones. I really love them. They are slim jeans at first, but then they go to big bottoms. I don't know how they go, but you will see it. This is this one. I really love the fact that it sits on my waist and I don't have to put another me inside to just be okay. And I'm not sure how I can show you the bottom, but I'll try. This is it. This is how the bottom is. I never owned jeans like this, so I'm really proud that I found those. The next jean I got is this gray one. See, as I told you, I've never had black jeans. It has a small rip here and it's just that. It's just simple gray jeans. So this is it. It's literally the same type as my best friend jean, but it's gray with a scratch here. I also love the way it comes and sits on my waist. It's really difficult to find pants that I can wear like this because I have a really small waist and big hips. So here, basically, most of the times you can put another freedom. Basically, there's no other difference in between them. And if I didn't like it, I wouldn't buy it. So there's nothing else to say here. And the other questionable for everyone else choice that I made was this one. I really, really love this jean. It's not slim, it's a little bit baggy. It's perfect for me. I really love the pattern. Actually, the pattern is exactly why I wanted it. I mean, I saw it and I could visualize too many looks and I was like, can I have this? I need this. So this is the pants that my mom calls tablecloth. Actually, the story behind this is really funny because I went for shopping with my whole family, but everyone was like, why do you want to buy this? I really love them, especially the way it sits on me, even though the waist, there's another freedom here. Even though I loved it, I didn't buy it that day, but the next days I talked about this pair a lot, like much more than I needed to. So mom was like, yeah, I just need to go and buy it for her, and that's how I got it. So it's not like the rest of my pants, it's not hugging my body, it's just like this. It's really comfortable, it's baggy, but even though it's baggy, it doesn't give you that idea that it's going to slip or it's going to fall or it looks bad on you or anything like that. So I'm really happy that I got it and I really love it. So now let's go back to scene. I'm not sure if I've showed you this one, but now it's the time to wear it. It's just a white hoodie. It has also reflective particles on it, so whenever it's dark and a light shines on it, it should shine too. See, the truth, I haven't used it like that, but I'm aiming. This is one of my favorite purchases from Shein. It's really comfortable, it's really big, it's also great for the winter, it's really warm. I don't know what else to say, I mean, suggest it, I really love it. The other one that I chose to buy is this one, crop top hoodie. I really love it. It has dragons on its sleeves. I mean, for me, the only bad things that Shein has is those stamps that I'm really afraid that one day they're going to scrap off, I don't know. I'm just really scared that one day I'll just have a black crop top and I really don't want it. For sure, this one is not for winter, it's for spring. The material is really light, it's not warm at all. And if I raise my hands again,
the whole building is exposed, so I'm not going to wear it right now.
I also realized that these are my masks and I thought it was Christmas ornament.
Like literally from here, seems like you can see my Christmas ornament, which is here, not here.
And the last hoodie that I've got from Shein is this one. It has some butterflies on it. It reminds me so much of Shinobu, I don't know why. And to say the truth, I wasn't expecting it to be as big as the white one, but it's not.
See what I mean? I thought it was as big as the white one. I mean, the white one is more of a oversized. I think both are medium and this one had bigger stats. I mean, it has bigger waist, bigger shoulders, longer sleeves than the white one. I don't know what went wrong here. But anyways, it's not that it's bad. It's not as warm as the other one. It's comfy. Here the pocket, it's too small. I don't know why. Definitely, it's not for the winter, just like the white one. It's more for spring weather. Something that is not as cold as now. But yeah, it's not one of my best purchases, but still, I really like it.
My next purchases were from H&M. I've bought this cropped sweater. I can swear that the color is really cute in person. I really love it. I fell immediately in love with it. My mother saw it and she was like, oh, look at this. And I was like, yes.
This is really nice. This is really cute. It's really warm. So even though it's a cropped up, I can still feel the warmth and I'm not even cold. I've worn this outside. And even though it's really cold, even when I raise my hands and my belly is exposed, I don't feel cold at all. It's really soft, but at the same time, the material is a little bit itchy. It's not itchy exactly, but I don't know how to express it. Probably I can say that it's comfortable, but it's not the softest material. But still, I really love it, I really like it, and I'm gonna wear it a lot.
And the other one, my mom also saw. And I bought it in different color actually, is this one. It's again a sweater, it's so soft, I really love the fabric. She saw it at the same color as the last sweater I showed you. But to say the truth, I fell in love with the brown because it reminds me of Bear. And I was like, I've always wanted a sweater or hoodie or something like that that looks like a bear. And look at me! I'm a bear!
I really love the material, it's so soft from the outside and from the inside too. It's literally too warm. I feel like the whole place is on fire. Definitely a huge yes, and I think this year have made a lot of great choices.
Now I'm gonna go back to Pink Woman because they had some really cute hoodies and I have an addiction with hoodies, just don't mind me. I chose this simple one in this color. It's a really beautiful purple blue one. I think you can see it on camera, it's really beautiful.
I think I might need it a size larger on this one, but anyways, who cares? Still, it's really comfortable, it's really easy to move around, it's warm, which is pretty much important. Thing that lacks is the pocket here. I will need the pocket. It's pretty nice quality, it's stretchy. Yeah, I think even though it's small, it's a good purchase.
And the next one I bought is this hoodie, this cropped up one. It says, to the infinity and beyond. I mean, I could be easily Buzz Lightyear. If it was green, it would be... But I really love this color too. You can see it on camera, it seems like black or brown. But it's a plum color, a really dark purple pink one.
As I've said, I really love this color. I really love how you can adjust this one. It has that button here. You can actually adjust the down part, how tight you need it or how loose you need it. This is too loose, but anyways. I really love that it's cropped up, even though I do this and my whole belly is exposed to the cold. So yeah, basically this is one of the best purchases I've made the whole winter.
And now the last one I'm gonna show you is again from Bershka. Yeah, I really love Bershka, it's one of my favorite stores. The first one is this black hoodie jacket. It's from the men's section because I really love the men's section. So I've had a pink hoodie jacket, which I really love, I can't lie, but It's a pink one. I really needed a black one too, so I could match it with everything. And I saw this one when I went to buy my brother some presents for his birthday, so you know what happened next.
Okay, it's really basic. I really love how soft it is from the inside. It's a really nice quality, definitely what I needed. So it's a yes for me and my hand that is now rubbing the inside.
For the last thing that I've bought, I actually always wanted an oversized hoodie, but I never found one. I've always bought from the men's section hoodies because, you know, you can easily find some oversized for you hoodies. They're always bigger than what you really need and you can always get them in a bigger size, so problem solved. But this one was in girls section and it's literally oversized. I fell in love with it when I saw it. It's one of my favorite pieces.
It's literally so huge, one of the best purchases I've ever made. And have in mind that, I'm wearing medium. This is medium. So yeah, actually it's literally oversized. I really love the material. It's really soft. And to say the truth, I've already worn this outside and it's so warm. So for me, this one is one of my best purchases. I really love this.
So guys, this is the end. I really hope you liked this video. Thank you all so much for watching. Wishing you all out there happy new year. And I'll see you in my next one. So see you next year. Bye.